I'm just going to start filming now and let it go.